And we're back. We've ordered some cameras so we can all stay safely at home and still serve you the lowest latency news. I am Priyanka Vergadia and welcome to This Week in Cloud. This week we're talking about Service Directory, column level security in BigQuery, and the new SRS book. Service Directory is a managed solution that provides a service-centric approach to connecting to your cloud infrastructure, from Google Cloud to GCP Marketplace services to your own applications. It provides real-time information about all of your services in a single place, helping you publish, discover, and connect services regardless of their deployment environment or platform. The new BigQuery column-level security controls are designed to help organizations govern their data in Google Cloud. You can now define policies on data that differentiate between classes, helping you meet compliance requirements. Meaning, you can grant access to a table while still barring access to any sensitive data in that table. A rapid response virtual agent is a customized contact center AI virtual agent that can respond to the increased demand for customer support due to COVID-19. Using this template, you can quickly build and implement your virtual agent, providing additional customer support over chat, voice, and social channels in under 2 weeks. Check out this short video to get started. If you are looking for a new book to read, I've got you some good news. Building Secure and Reliable Systems is now available. This book is a page-turner of advice and experience and is sure to become an essential read for anyone responsible for the security and reliability of their systems. If you want to read more about these announcements or see a full list, check out the link in the description below. Any thoughts or ideas? Leave us a comment or tweet us. We'll see you in the cloud.